What's the name? Extra, extra. Okay, everyone, we're still here with you from Chicago Media Live at the Bronzeville Musical Chicago. And we're here for the last scene rehearsal of Extra, Extra.
Publication of the Chicago Defender gave resourceful news to the black reader about job listings, better living conditions, and reliable education up north. There are too many widespread lynchings, beatings, and killings that are wiping out our black race in the South. Fortunately, my weekly newspaper readership grew rapidly in the late 1920s. There are 250,000 copies being sent out each year. And I use railroad workers to leave copies all over the South. Extra, extra, read all about it.
Extra, extra, extra,
we are ready! Yes, my weekly publication came out in 1905, and we